So today we're going to be making a blue smoothie. We're going to start with regular unsweetened kefir, 8 ounces, 1 cup. This is definitely a blender job. We're going to put in 1/2 cup of fruit. You can do any kind of berries you like, blueberries, raspberries, whatever you want. 1/2 cup goes in. We're going to add 1 teaspoon of light agave syrup. Give it a little sweetness. Last but not least, ice, 5 ice cubes. And onto the blender it goes. And out comes blue smoothie. Yum, ready to go.